Similarly, the most important character to be explained with the help of this chemical reaction. When chlorine dissolved in water, it produces HCl and HOCl, hydrochloric acid and hypochlorous acid. Now the hypochlorous acid further dissociates to produce the most important nascent oxygen. Due to release of nascent oxygen from aqueous HCl or aqueous soda, when water reacts with chlorine, it is used in bleaching process. And also it is used as oxidizing agent. What is bleaching process? Generally, during the bleaching process, colored substances, when reacts with nascent oxygen released from hypochlorous acid, reacts with each other to produce colorless substances. This is the properties of chlorine. And next one, uses of chlorine. So let us have, what are the purpose or use of chlorine gas in the laboratory or in our general life? Uses of chlorine. So it is a well-known one. Chlorine gas is used in bleaching process of wood pulp, comma, cotton and textiles. Similarly, the chlorine gas is used in the manufacturing of HCl. For the preparation of HCl, we have to use chlorine gas. Similarly, it is used in bleaching process. So the bleaching process of starch or some chemical substances, we have to use this. So this is about, and the most important, chlorine gas is used in sterilization process of pure water or water. So drinking water sterilized by adding chlorine gas, this process is called as chlorination process. Addition of chlorine to the water is nothing but chlorination process. By this, there will be elimination of some impurities and microorganisms from the water. It process sterilization process of water. This is about chlorine. Next one, hydrochloric acid. So we can call it as HCl or hydrogen chloride. It is also called as hydrogen chloride. The aqueous form of hydrogen chloride, HCl. So why, at which condition we have to pronounce it as hydrogen chloride? At which condition we have to pronounce it as hydrochloric acid? The aqueous form of HCl is called as hydrochloric acid. The aqueous form of HCl is called as hydrochloric acid. Here the prepared or in the first time, nearly in the year of 1684, the preparation of HCl reported by the reaction between common salt and concentrated sulfuric acid. But in the year of 1810, Davy is the scientist who given characteristics and structure of hydrochloric acid, and he stated that hydrogen chloride is a chemical composition consists of hydrogen atoms and chlorine atoms. So let us have the preparation of hydrogen chloride or hydrochloric acid. Once again, in the first method, or only one method is available as per our textbook. In this method, common salt like sodium chloride, when reacted with concentrated sulfuric acid H2SO4, the reaction expected between common salt and concentrated sulfuric acid to produce NaHSO4 sodium bisulfate plus HCl, release of hydrogen chloride. Similarly, in the next step, the formed sodium bisulfate NaHSO4 reacts with one more molecule of common salt to produce Na2SO4 sodium sulfate plus HCl. So combinedly we can write it as, when 2 moles of sodium chloride reacts with concentrated sulfuric acid, it produces sodium sulfate and 2 moles of HCl. So this is the completed reaction, or complete reaction, which represents the formation of hydrogen chloride or hydrochloric acid by the reaction between common salt and sulfuric acid, concentrated sulfuric acid. So next, let us have properties. Here, before going to explain the properties of hydrochloric acid, we have to learn that the formed hydrochloric acid is dried by passing it over concentrated sulfuric acid. So that means, as we explained in our previous sessions, concentrated sulfuric acid works as strong dehydrating agent. It can eliminate water molecule. So the formed hydrochloric acid, if have any moisture, that will be eliminated out by passing this HCl over concentrated sulfuric acid. Next, let us have some properties. It is a colorless gas with pungent smell. So when the temperature of this compound decreases, when temperature is slightly decreases, it can produce liquid form. It will available in liquid form, and also, so on super cooling or on cooling, it is converted into solid form. Hydrochloric acid, when dissolved in water, HCl, when dissolved in water, it dissociates to produce hydronium ion plus Cl minus ion. This is dissociation, or dissociation constant. I would like to represent dissociation constant for this step as Ka. Ka is, calculated value of Ka is greater than 10 to the power of 7. Means when hydrochloric acid or HCl dissolved in water to produce hydronium ion. So particularly with which is having dissociation constant greater than 10 to the power of 7, it indicates HCl is a strong acid. HCl is a strong acid. So due to strong acid character, it reacts with sodium bicarbonate, sodium sulfide, calcium phosphide, etc. So due to strong acid character, it reacts with bases like sodium hydroxide, sodium carbonate, sodium bicarbonate, sodium sulfide, calcium phosphide type of compounds may react with hydrochloric acid. So let us have chemical reaction between these bases and salts with HCl, hydrochloric acid or hydrogen chloride.